If you could give one message to the children in America, what would it be?
Combination, brain and warm-heartedness.
Okay.
Just a brain, no guarantee, be a happy person. Sometimes very intelligent person, educated people become most troublesome, troublemaker. So combined with warm-heartedness, or then these intelligence become more positive, constructive. That is important. Like in the Nalanda masters, their brain is something very unusual, and they utilize their brain maximum way, not just faith. But meantime, the moral principle there. So their sharp brain become constructive.
Thank you.